Hi, and welcome back to something a little bit different. A lot of people have asked me about my line and wash paintings, my ink and watercolours. And some of them take, some of my personal paintings take quite a long time to do because the line work becomes very detailed, but then the painting is quite quick. So here, all I'm going to do is share with you a little bit of this work in progress, putting in some of the sort of the foliage and plants that are growing over the side of this abandoned barn. Hopefully it'll give you a bit of an insight into the process of sort of building up these sorts of layers and building up tones as well in a more complex line and wash. So I'll just play a little bit of music and let you watch a small section of this work in progress. So take care and I'll see you again soon.